close contact with a person who has fever or shows symptoms of the flu, make sure the food is thoroughly cooked, especially meat and eggs. Avoid direct contact with live animals and surfaces in contact with animals without any protection. And most importantly, wear a face mask. In any situation, always be prepared. Remember, you can help prevent the spread of the virus.
I'm Peter Lickard from the Philippine Broadcasting Service and FM1. Thank you. involved talaga. But then, parang pinag-point kasi siya for
take
May door.